most people don't know that a garage door opener is not designed to lift a garage door, but it is designed to move a garage door that is properly balanced. What does this mean, and how should you check for a garage door balance? To check the balance of your garage door, there are a few things you have to know. First, never disconnect a garage door from an existing opener unless the door is in the down position. If the door is not balanced properly, it could come crashing down and cause injury. Once the garage door is in the down position, pull the emergency release cord on the opener and disconnect it from the motor. Now lift your garage door to the midpoint, about halfway up, and release it. However, do not let it go if it feels heavy. The door should sit in the middle position without going up or coming down. This is telling you that your garage door is balanced, the springs are doing the lifting of the door, and the door is capable of being operated by a garage door opener safely. When Precision Door is going to install a garage door opener for you, we first have to check the balance of the garage door. This will ensure that the opener will last for many years, as well as will run safely and smoothly for you and your family.